You mean to tell me she hasn't got one, just one single dress in her whole closet? What has she been walking around in all this time? Towels?
Daddy, please. Someday when I have absolutely nothing better to do, let's sling to that girl.
Danni, you're due on the other side of town at 4 o'clock.
You told me 10 times already. And you think it's a job or just an audition?
Oh, a job.
Time for the day.
She's right, Eddie. All the telegram says is, "Dear Miss Bryce, I'd like to see you at the New York Theater on Thursday at 4 o'clock, signed Florence Digfield." Book by heart, like the Pledge of Allegiance.
Cut now, we'll see you later.
Wonder how Mama came to call her boy Florence.
Oh, it's Florence.
But how could she call it Florence?
The hat is on.
Well, wait till the fire is on.
You know what I think? I think somebody talked to him about me. See, I'm at this guy backstage somewhere. In a ruffled shirt. Just the kind of guy who'd begin to know Ziegfeld. Actually, he said it was.
You've been at Keeney's for 8 months. Featured the last 5. Your name's been in almost every paper every day. Oh, but that telegram has to be because some guy in that backstage said the magic word.
Yeah, that's what must have happened.
Damn, Eddie, you know how many coats and guys who else that part's been on? You wouldn't believe it.
Yes, I would. Not going on this.
My stomach aches.
Because you're making yourself so nervous with all this dressmaking. Why did you even start it?
I wouldn't be nervous. Not my headaches, too.
Nothing aches. You're built like a horse.
It's all coming too easy. That's what's got me scared. Where's all the suffering you're supposed to do before you click? The setbacks, the hard knocks you're supposed to learn from?
How about all those years on the